Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm doing this autumn makeup look. So carry on watching if you want to see how it's done. Starting with eyebrows, I'm going to be using Maybelline New York Brow Satin in dark blonde. I'm just going to use Revolution Focus and Fix in the colour Light Medium. And I'm just going to use this very used top one here. Next, I'm going to put some eyeliner along the waterline of both of my eyes. The eyeliner that I use is Maybelline Master Drama in the colour Ultra Black. Next, I'm going to use Maybelline The Lift Volume Mascara in black. And I'm just going to put that on the top and bottom lashes. I'm going to use my Dream Satin Liquid Foundation in the colour Sand. Now I just squirt two pumps onto my brush and just kind of dab it all over the skin. I'm just going to put some eyeshadow on. Now, the eyeshadow that I religiously wear, and you'll probably see it in loads of my videos, if I do makeup videos in the future, is Revlon Colourstay in the colour 505 Decadent, and it is the perfect autumn colour. What's really good about this is it's got key on the back, so you can tell which colours are which numbers, so it tells you what order to do them for this shade effect at the top. So I'm just going to use that. And if you have a look at my old brush, there is no way I'm going to be using that today. So I've bought myself some new ones from Primark for £1, and I think you get 15 in a pack, which is pretty good. So to start off, I'm just going to follow the keypad on the back. And number one, and so the colours here are number one, two, three and four, and I'm just going to start with number one, which is this one here, and we're going to put that all over the brow bone, almost highlighting the brow bone in a way, emphasizing the shape of the eyebrows, which is nice. Next, we're just going to take the orange shade, this second shade here, and we're going to pop it on the lid of our eye. Next, brings out your eyes. Next, we're just going to take the third pinky shade and we're going to stick that in the corners of our eyes. And finally, we're just going to take the brown and we're going to put that in the crease of our eye. Now I'm just going to take my Real Techniques domed shadow brush and I'm going to blend out the dark eyeshadow. The secret to this look is definitely blending out the eyeshadow, because can you imagine if I went out looking like this? You can just see the difference that shading, blending makes. Ta-da! Next, I'm going to contour. And for that, I'm going to use my Maybelline New York Master Sculpt palette in the colour Light Medium. And this comes with a little brush, which is really good as well. This one here. And I'm just going to take my bronzer from the contour and I'm just going to put it in the creases of my cheeks. So I always do a little fish face. Down the sides of my nose to kind of make it look a bit thinner. And then with the highlighter, I'm just going to pop that in the cheek where I haven't put contour. And I'm just going to pop it down the bridge of my nose. Now I'm just going to blend it all out. I'm just going to pop a little bit of blusher on the apples of my cheeks, and this one I have got is Pink Amber in the number 40 from Maybelline. What I love about this is all you have to do is push up, yay, and then you've got the blusher. So I'm just going to pop a little bit on the multitasking brush from Real Techniques. I don't like it to be too bright because it doesn't look natural, then it just looks like you've gone at it at the clown makeup. Just a little bit of colour. And finally, lips. You can't finish your makeup off without a good lip. So for the lips, I have got the colour Mink by Revlon. And it's a really nice, shiny lip. It's not matte. And I actually found this lip liner by accident. I was looking for one in the same colour as the Mink lipstick. And I accidentally came across this one and I thought, oh my goodness, they're pretty much the same colour. I have tried it out and this one is ever so slightly darker than the lipstick, but I really, really like the definition it gives to my lips, so I'm going to be using this one today. And this one is actually in the colour Toffee, the lip liner. And like I said, the lipstick is Mink by Revlon. So using the lip liner, I'm just going to go around the edges of my lips. Perfect, to be honest, when I do it. So now I'm just going to fill in the rest of my lips with my lipstick. Now, just using a tissue, I'm just going to imprint on the tissue and get off the excess, because you don't want it to be too thick, because it will just rub off on everything and smudge. And there you go. It's a lot less in your face. And what I like about that is it kind of gives it a matte kind of look about it. So if I take my hair down, you can see what the actual look will look like. I don't ever trust myself to have my hair down when I'm doing my makeup, because I know I'm just gonna get it all in my hair. And there you go, that is the finished look, the finished autumn makeup look. I really hope you enjoyed it. If you did, give it a thumbs up, and please subscribe if you haven't already. I am doing Vlogmas the whole of December, so if you'd like to stick around and see what I get up to, that would be great, and I will see you very soon. Bye!